I need medical aid! I need a medic! I require medical attention! I need a medic! I need medical aid!
Our comms work?
Yeah, you're good.
Where do I go to find a mission?
I just got here myself. I've just been fighting.
You guys gotta go to Sanctuary. That's where you pick them up.
Alright, so for missions, you can go to Sanctuary. There's also two terminals that we can use. Missions though, the campaign missions, I'm gonna tell you guys right now because a lot of confusion's been going on about this. When you do the first mission and they tell you you need an implant to look for terminals, you get the implant from Sanctuary. It's not a regular implant that you have, it's a special one. So you accept the mission, you go up to the command deck and talk to Representative Foster. It'll be easy enough to find him, he's pretty much the only human up there. And after you talk to him, you go to the merit store. When you're in the merit store, you talk to the NPC on the left, and then, and only then, you'll have the option to get the... From there, you just get the implant, you go to SMI.
For the record, you don't necessarily need the implant, it just makes it a lot easier to find.
Sunderer spotted! Visual on hostile Sunderer! Thank you.
fighting over an area that, other than the missions, there's no reason to. So it's making some interesting fights.
In Indiana is trying to get these campaigns finished with salt PR in the area. Derelict base, either or, just take them over. TR's got them pretty locked down with nothing there.
Visual on a mosquito!
Where are these disabled vehicles?
Find out. Every now and then, I'm gonna maybe depart from the group.
So this is where the vehicle got on one of the terminals.
What?
Not North Point.